Accountability groups in 2 minutes. I already touched on this before, and I'll throw a link to the full video at the end of this video in case you care to watch it. Right now, I'm gonna give you a hot take. If you are a part of an accountability group, especially an online accountability group, you have bigger problems. If you need someone other than yourself to hold you accountable, your life is going to be very hard. Accountability groups, especially the online variants, we should just call them what they really are. It's a cheerleading squad. It's a way for you to get your back slaps, your high fives, your attaboys, your hugs, your back pats, and your thumbs up. Now, if that's what you want, that's fine. You do you. Just realize no one can hold you accountable except you. Ultimately, you are the one that's going to have to really do the honest work. So, if you want to join an online group, what are they offering you besides back slaps and high fives? Are they going to teach you an actual skill? Or is it just camaraderie for the sake of camaraderie? Know what you're getting yourself into before you decide to spend time and money. Otherwise, it's back slaps and high fives.